Studio was in an uproar. Kidomori was hit by a pitch in the head in the first game of the DeNA first match of the season. A sudden hit on the head. DeNA red and white match was held in the bottom of the first inning. The white group was second batter. Kidomori, who stood at bat without a dead runner, hit the helmet of the infielder. The starting pitcher of the red group, Sakamoto, who threw a third pitch bottom, a sharp thumping noise caused commotion in the hall and the bench. Mori crouched down, but they put a towel over his head and walked back to the bench.